Let me tell you a story about a boll weevil. Some of you may not know, but a boll weevil is an insect, and he's found mostly where cotton grows. But now, where they come from, nobody really knows. But this is the way the story goes. Farmer said to the boll weevil, said, "I see you on the square." And the boll weevil said to the farmer, said, "Yep, my whole darn family's here. Gotta have a home, gotta have a home." And the farmer said to the boll weevil, said, "Why'd you pick my farm?" Boll weevil just laughed at the farmer and said, "Well, we ain't gonna do you much harm, but we're looking for a home, 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 home." The boll weevil spotted a lightning bug, and he said, "Hey, I'd like to make a trade with you. 'Cause you see, if I was a lightning bug, see, I'd search the whole night through, searching for a home. Yeah, I'd have me plenty of homes." And the boll weevil called a farmer and said, "You better sell your old machines, 'cause when I'm through with your cotton, see, you can't even buy gasoline. I'm gonna take me a home. Gotta have a home." The boll weevil called a farmer, said, "Farmer, I'd like to wish you well." Farmer said to the boll weevil, "Yeah, and I wish that you was in looking for a home. Looking for a home. And oh, you'll have a home, all right. You'll have a home. Feel hot